first initiative.
What?
You guys know what an initiative is?
Yep.
I feel like I'm part of the time.
I'll say one of my favorite episodes, and so I was wondering if you could talk about that and what was cut out of it, and what you wish it could have been in the two episodes.
She did write and direct that one.
I have no idea what it is.
It's really a dangerous one. What I do, a couple things that I do remember. I remember that I wrote a scene that took place in an apothecary, like a Chinese apothecary, and I think we didn't shoot it. No, we didn't shoot it. But it was a good scene. And we cast the... We were doing the casting sessions, and this like 110-year-old woman came in to play the woman behind the apothecary desk. And she was so good, and then between the time that she came in and we were going to hire her, the time that we were going to shoot the scene and cut the scene, and I had to fire her. That was a sad day. I wanted to send her flowers. And, what else? I don't know. I'm sorry.